Buonasera, ladies and gents. Tis 10:30. Yeah, it is Friday. It is Friday. Let's start off with your tune of the day. This is Sum 41's Handle This from their album All Killer No Filler. There are a bunch of memesters in this album cover. Oh, you can't see anything. Damn. Anyway, yes, so anyway, today, oh, this is, anyway, never mind, no, I'll forget it. Today, yes, I'm continuing my experiments. I've only just remembered to put them on about half an hour ago, which isn't very good, but okay, better late than never. We have finished every single piece of work on Friday, which means I have a complete week and free to even get ahead for next week, especially bio and even EDA or Python, same thing. Anyway, so yes, I'm very happy today. Oh yeah, I went to the dock to get my Ginocchio fixed a little bit because it was all kind of twisted and stuff. So quick crack, and it's now in place. Yeah. So that's a little bit of, don't know, my mind's lost somewhere. If this is not coherent, then that's probably why. Oh, my brother's back. Yes, my brother's back. It's nice. Also means less personal space. Kind of go from being the only child kind of thing, which I got used to for like, I'm gonna say, 8-ish years. Yeah, so while my brother was in uni and I was still at school, I was basically an only child because, well, he wasn't at home for a while, so kind of got used to, doing things on my own. But yeah, anyway, it's a different dynamic, which is fine. Nothing that I'm not used to. So anyway, he's gonna be in quarantine for, I guess, 10 days-ish. He got a swab test at the airport, and then he'll get a second swab test in like a week, and that should clear him. So that's good. Yeah. Anyway, that's pretty much all for today. Honestly, not that much has happened. Work, quick visit to the dock. Oh, so Finn's mom in the car. She was going to the same dock. It's funny. You see lots of people from the GRC go there because it's right next to the GRC. So GRC is the Joint Research Centre, which is where most of the kids who go to the European school, their parents work there. Or that's why the European school was built, to educate specifically the kids who work, whose parents work in the GRC, which is a branch of the European Commission. Anyway, so, what can I say? Yeah. Anyway. Well, I have three very empty whiteboards. This is just the math worksheet, as you can see, but is I just have to copy immediately, which doesn't really count as work because I'm just gonna listen to music, and then like within, I don't know, an hour I'll be done. So I'm gonna count that it's done. I'll do this tomorrow or whenever, I don't know. And yeah, so I'm happy. Lockdown started today, which, to be honest, I don't know, I can't really tell anything different for now, but we shall see in a little while. Wow, this really makes a difference with the yellowness. This is proper. Anyway. What am I saying, dude? I don't know. I'm gonna keep it short. Because today hasn't been particolarmente attivo. I watched some Breaking Bad, I think two episodes, yeah, after lunch, because I could not be bothered to work between lunch and the doc's appointment, so,
yeah,
Breaking Bad, tis the way to go. Nulla, that's about it for today. This is my ex's best friend with Black Bear by Machine Gun Kelly, you from the same album I talked to you like a month ago. Which is called Tickets to My Downfall. Yes. So anyway. Thanks for watching. Like this video. Comment if you have anything to comment about. Or comment on any previous videos if you like. Subscribe if you haven't already. Hit the ding-a-ling if you're up to being updated. But that makes sense. If you're up to being updated on my interesting, fascinating life. And yeah, I will let you enjoy the rest of whatever time of day you're watching this right now, and achieve the diamond money.